You can use Adobe Photoshop to create some amazing video effects. Check it out. What's cool about this is you can create a droplet that sits on your desktop that will automate the process. In this example, dragging these video movie files onto the droplet will process the filter automatically. Wait a few minutes, and here are the processed files on your desktop. Check it out. To create a Photoshop droplet, start by navigating to the Window menu and choose Actions. An Actions dialog box will appear. At the bottom of the Actions window, click on the Create New Action button. Give the action a name. Then press the Record button or Enter key on your keyboard. In doing so, the Record button will automatically turn on for you. Then, drag a movie file into the Photoshop canvas. To apply a filter to an entire movie file, navigate to the Filter menu and choose Convert for Smart Filters. Then, navigate back to the Filter menu and choose Filter Gallery. You will see all sorts of filters to choose from. Choose one of the filters, make some adjustments, and press the OK button when you're finished. Now navigate to the File menu and choose Export Render Video. A dialog box will appear where you can set your output location and compression settings. Then press the Render button. It's not necessary to wait for the render process. You just need to record the action. The last step is a bit tricky. Make sure you close the file. Photoshop will ask you to save the file. And I know this seems odd, but choose Don't Save. Navigate back to the Window menu and select Actions again. Press the Stop button within the Actions dialog box. You should see all your actions recorded there. The last step is to navigate to the File menu and choose Automate, Create Droplet. The Create Droplet dialog box will appear. Choose the action you want to use. Then specify where you want the droplet to be saved. In this case, I'll save the droplet to the desktop and then make sure you give it a name. Next, set a location for the movie files that will be processed using the droplet. Make sure you check the Override Open Commands and Save As commands, so Photoshop will process all your files without intervention. After the action is saved, drag your videos onto the action icon and let Photoshop do its thing. Okay, that's it. Check it out. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a hands-on training course, visit geniusdv.com.